Good morning everyone, this is your English language class and today we are going to do grammar worksheet 1 which is given on page number 20. So class, open your books everyone to page number 20, grammar worksheet 1. So here's the first exercise given, that is exercise A. Look at these words. Circle the word that is not a naming word. Here are the set of words given. We have to circle the word that is not a naming word. Write one more naming word for each set of words. और यहाँ जो भी हमको naming words दिए हुए हैं उसके ही set का हमको यहाँ पर एक naming word लिखना है. Okay class? So let's start with the number one. So here's a set of words given. Number one, mango, pineapple, ripe, melon. So this is a set of fruits. यहाँ सारे fruits के name दे रखे हैं, mango, pineapple, melon. But this is the odd word and this is not a naming word, ripe. Okay, so we have to circle ripe here. Because this is not the naming word and this is not from the set of these words. Okay? ये इसमें match नहीं कर रहा है और ये naming word भी नहीं है. So we have to circle it and we have to write a new word, a new naming word here matching with this set. So mango, pineapple, melon, these are fruits. So we have to write the name of a fruit here. So write apple, A double P L E, apple. Write everyone, A double P L E, apple. Okay, now come to the number two, marigold, rose, sunflower, sweet. So this is the set, marigold, rose, sunflower, sweet. This is these words belong to the flower set. सब ये flowers के name है, marigold, rose, sunflower. But sweet is not a naming word here. So we have to circle the word sweet. And यहाँ सारे flowers के name है, तो इस set से ही मिलता हुआ हमको एक name यहाँ लिखना है. तो हम एक flower का name लिखेंगे, marigold, rose, sunflower. And here we write lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Okay, now come to number three, sofa, clean, chair, table. ये एक set दे रखा है हमको, sofa, clean, chair, table. ये सारे furniture के name है, sofa, chair and table. But clean is the odd word and this is not the naming word. So, we have to circle the word clean. यहाँ हमने क्लीन को सर्किल किया और एक फर्नीचर का नाम हमको यहाँ लिखना है, बिकॉज दिस इज द सेट ऑफ फर्नीचर, सोफा, चेयर, टेबल. सो राइट इट हियर, बेड, बी ई डी, बेड, बी ई डी, बेड. नाउ कम टू नंबर फोर, फास्ट, ट्रक, शिप, एरोप्लेन. ये सारे ट्रांसपोर्ट के नेम दे रखे हैं, ट्रक, शिप, एरोप्लेन. बस बट दिस इज द ऑड वर्ड हियर एंड दिस इज नॉट अ नेमिंग वर्ड. सो वी हैव टू सर्किल फास्ट. अब यहाँ सारे ट्रांसपोर्ट के नेम दे रखे हैं, तो हमें यहाँ पे भी एक ट्रांसपोर्ट का नेम लिखना है, ट्रक, शिप, एरोप्लेन. नाउ राइट इट हियर, जीप, जे डबल ई पी, जीप, जे डबल ई पी, जीप. ओके, नाउ कम टू नंबर फाइव, जैम, टोस्ट, टेस्टी, ब्रेड. सो जैम, टोस्ट एंड ब्रेड इज अ आर नेमिंग वर्ड्स हियर एंड टेस्टी इज नॉट अ नेमिंग वर्ड. सो सर्किल द वर्ड टेस्टी. ओके, और इसके ही सेट का हमको एक वर्ड यहाँ लिखना है, जैम, टोस्ट, ब्रेड. राइट इट हियर, केक, सी ए के ई, केक, C A K E, केक. ओके, सो लेट मी रिपीटेड फॉर यू ऑल वंस अगेन. फर्स्ट सेट इज मैंगो, पाइनएप्पल, राइप, मेलन. circle right and write the new naming word here, apple, A-P-P-L-E, apple. Number 2, marigold, rose, sunflower, sweet. Circle sweet and write lotus here, L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Number 3, sofa, clean, chair, table. So, circle clean here and write bed here, B-E-D, bed. Number 4, fast, truck, ship, aeroplane. Circle fast here and write a new word, new naming word here, jeep, J-E-E-P, jeep, J-E-E-P, jeep. Number 5, jam, toast, tasty, bread. Circle tasty here and write a new naming word here, cake, C-A-K-E, cake. Okay, now come to exercise B, which is given on the same page. Complete this table with two special names for each word. Yahan ek word de rakha hai, humko common noun de rakha hai. We have to write two special names. That means two proper nouns here for this common noun. So the first common noun is person. We have to write two special names of person. Ram, number 1 is Ram, R-A-M, Ram. Number 2 is Mohan, M-O-H-A-N. We have to write the name of two persons, two special name for the person. So, first one is Ram and the second one is Mohan. Okay, now come to the number 2. Here is the common name given, country. We have to write the two special names for the countries. Okay, so here is the common noun given, country. We have to write two proper nouns, that is India. Number 1 is India, I-N-D-I-A. Two countries ke humko yahan name likhne hai. To first one is India and number 2 is China, C-H-I-N-A, China, C-H-I-N-A, China. And I have told you earlier that special names always start with a capital letter. So, first one is India and second one is China, C-H-I-N-A, China. Now, come to the number 3, states. Hame two states ke naam likhne hai yahan, two states ke special names likhne hai. So, state is a common noun and we have to write two proper nouns for it. Number 1 is Bihar, B-I-H-A-R, Bihar, B-I-H-A-R, Bihar. And number 2 is Gujarat, G-U-J-R-A-T, G-U-J-R-A-T, Gujarat. Now come to number 4, day of the week. We have to write two special names for the days of the week. Number 1 is Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Number 2 is Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. Now come to number 5, festival. Here's the common noun given, festival. We have to write the two special names for the festivals. Number 1 is Diwali, D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali, D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali. And number 2 is Christmas, C-H-I-S-T-M-A-S, R-I-S-T-M-A-S, C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. Okay, now the last one, number 6 is month. We have to write two special names for the months. Number 1 is January, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, January, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, January. And number 2 is February, F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y, F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y, February. So, this is the exercise B. Now, let me repeat it once again. Here is the word given, person. We have to write two special names, that is Ram and Mohan. Number 2 is country, India and China. Number 3 is state, Bihar, Gujarat. Number 4 is day of the week, Monday, Friday. Number 5 is festival, Diwali, Christmas. Number 6 is month, January, February. Okay class, so you have to do these two exercises in your books, okay, which is given on page number 20. In the next class, we will discuss the other exercises of this grammar worksheet 1. Okay, so this is all for today. Thank you, class.